Indiana law holds drug dealers accountable for overdose deaths. Fox 59 dug through the numbers and found very few prosecutions under this law.
One of the challenges that you have with these types of cases is this is a relatively new law.
Fox 59's Angela Ganote investigates why the law isn't used more.
We're not in a position to file charges.
And asks a grieving mother about her book of evidence.
I want to know what happened to my son.
Tonight on Fox 59 News at 10.